I'd say today it's worth double what we paid for, really. Strategically, this corridor right here, this is so accessible.
And on behalf of the Tennessee Department of Labor and our great Commissioner Burns Phillips, we want to say congratulations to Gallatin and Sumner County. What an amazing facility.